They are what is known as vacuum feeders. The movement of their noses creates an